Federal investigators say they will seek another indictment against Hunter Biden by the end of the month. They outlined this in a court filing yesterday. Biden was set to plead guilty in July to two misdemeanor charges for not filing his taxes and another pretrial program for a gun charge, but that plea deal fell apart.